Teachers in Texas want to change slavery to involuntary relocation. What kind of sugarcoating crap is that? Seriously, what is that going to do besides hurt and devalue education by sugarcoating a serious topic in American history? Also, doesn't Texas have bigger things to worry about when it comes to its education, like, I don't know, maybe school shootings? Come on, Texas, you can do a little bit better than that.